This is how you practice basketball as a professional trick shooter. Part 1. I usually start my morning off with some basic layups to warm up. After that, I get into some reverse layups, which are my favorite shots. And then I always make sure to work on my floater game every single day. Follow for part 2.